Hi, my name is Franco Rotoli from the Solidworks training team. In this video, we'll be diving into the amazing power of the Solidworks trim tools. Their speed and versatility will have you sketching faster than ever before. Let's get started. Today, we're going to create this stylized motor cover in one feature. I already have the sketch defined and laid out. To create a single closed contour, there's quite a bit of trimming to be done. The SolidWorks trim tools make this a breeze. First is the power trim. This allows me to hold the mouse button down and freely trim any lines I cross. It trims the segment to the next closest entity. I can see where I've been by this light gray line. Red squares follow the mouse and show where I have trimmed segments. As long as I don't let go of the mouse button, if I make a mistake, I can move backwards over this red square and it brings the segment back. Power trim makes quick work of trimming many segments all at once. Next, I'll use trim away inside. This allows me to select a boundary like these two arcs and then any line that crosses them. It will trim away the segment that is in between the original selections. Trim away outside works the same way, except it'll keep the segment in between the original selections and trim away anything outside them. Next, trim to closest is the original SolidWorks trim tool. Any segment you click will be trimmed to the next closest intersecting entity. It also highlights what is to be trimmed so you can see it before you click. While we're here, I'd like to extend an honorable mention to the corner trim. Corner trim will create corners from any two intersecting segments. The corner is created based on which side of the intersection you click on. Okay, back to our motor cover sketch. If you have dimensions or relations to sketch entities that you're trimming away, you may not want them to be removed because it may also delete those relations or dimensions. An easy way around this is to check the box to keep trimmed entities as construction geometry. Pretty self-explanatory, but instead of deleting the trimmed segments, it makes them construction lines. This checkbox works with every trim tool. This checkbox will ignore trimming construction geometry, so you can be a little bit quicker and a little less precise when scribbling along with the power trim. Let's quickly finish up the rest of the profile. If you accidentally trim a line too far and miss the red square, the trim tool can also act like an extend tool. With power trim and trim to closest, simply drag the endpoint of a segment and it will extend it as far as you drag. And corner trim will actually create a corner from disconnected lines. I'll finish trimming and complete this motor model. Thanks for watching. If you found this tip helpful, click the link below to access more great SolidWorks content.